Recording, we are recording in the studio. Greetings, Cauldron of Weird fans. Welcome back. It's time for another reaction video featuring me, myself, and I, Corey. Welcome back to the studio. My studio. Interesting times going on right now, and we're in the middle of quarantine. We got all this craziness going on in the world, and bands are releasing music still, so we at least have that going for us. So one of those bands that just released something is Bring Me the Horizon. They actually released this on the 25th, so I'm a little late on it.
Whoopsie.
But it's okay. I'm here now. Been hard, but we're gonna give this a watch. This is Parasite Eve from Bring Me the Horizon. So I'm ready to jump on into this. I say we do so with an Anna, a do, a set, go.
Something. I know you're dying to run. I wanna turn you around.
Please remain calm. The end has arrived. We cannot see you. Enjoy the ride. This is the moment you've been waiting for.
It's totally a vibe right now, though.
I heard they need better signal. Put your pins in the needles. Quarantine all of those secrets in that black hole you call a brain before it's too late. Really, we just want to scream something. Only pretend to believe something. I know you.
Oh, dude. This song's so good. Good.
This is a war.
Okay, the little pauses are driving me crazy because, like, I'm watching this on YouTube and it's making me think, like, ad break. Look at all those arms she has. I could use that many arms. Go off. Come on.
You can board up your windows.
Go off.
You can lock up your doors, yeah. But you can't keep washing your hands of this shit anymore. With all the king's sources and all the king's friends, don't know the answers from their pathogens. When life is a prison and death is a door, they say you want it. This is a war.
Yes.
It's a parasite. God's dead in his stomach, cause he knows that it's coming for you. Make your flowers and green. Don't forget what I told you. When we forget the infection, will we remember the lesson? If the suspense doesn't kill you, something else will. It's a parasite. It's a parasite.
Jesus, there's still 25 seconds left of this. Well. What a fucking song. Oh, the cynic in me that says that song is a whole mood right now. The cynic and the pessimist in me are just like, yep. Oh, dude, that was so fucking good. That was so good. I'm just gonna be straight with you. Both the song and the video are getting a goddamn from me. Damn, damn, damn. Both of them are getting a goddamn. The song was meant to be very unsettling, just by the lyrics themselves. The video matches it to a T, though. And everything about it is just unsettling in some way. And it's meant to, like, drive out this unyielding, like, pessimistic wave. And it just does that so well. Holy crap, dude. We cannot save you. Enjoy the ride. Dude, like... Shit, that song, though, was so industrial, it hurt. And I love it. Ah, oh, it's so good. It's so good. I loved everything about that. That's totally a goddamn on both. Total goddamn. Holy shit, Bring Me the Horizon. That might be my new favorite Bring Me the Horizon song. And that's saying something. I've been listening to them for a very long time. I've been listening to Bring Me the Horizon since, what, 2010? Maybe? I think that's right. But, man, that was good. Holy shit. I don't even know, like, what to think of that. Like, there's just so much hitting you all at once, and it just resonated with me so well. God, I love that fucking song. Well done, Bring Me. Well done. Fuck yeah. Alright, well, shit. That'll be the end of this video. Don't forget to check out our sponsor, our merch store. You can check out me on Twitch at twitch.tv/cauldronofweird. I am Corey. I'll see you in the next video. I'll be the same.